All right. It's a little bit dicey, but it worked out. Parry skip, that was actually a pretty fast time, but could have been faster. But yeah, I lost about a half second near the end. How's my mood? I'm doing alright. How about yourself? Always a bit of a tricky quick kill to go for if you don't have full HP. I had full HP there, so that wasn't too bad. I could tank damage. It is always a little tricky. Why did that take so long for me to hit B again? Alright, let's try to save some time.
Good game for a well battle. Here goes.
That was okay. Could have been a little bit better. RNG. Okay, that's a nice gold. This should be a 36. No, darn, that's a very low 37. I did make one mistake, but it's minor. I thought it'd still be a 36. That was close. Yeah, I knew what I was doing there, though, D-Yumshev. I have a visual cue of when it's safe to damage boost. I actually played it a little bit safer than I could have. Because I over-damaged Cagney by just a little bit. But as long as I don't mess up my swaps and I get four spready X's in at the end, then I'll kill him. Another gold. Wow. That's nice. Is that a 37 also? Yeah, okay. We'll take it. Let's keep the golds coming. Cagney and Baroness are both very tough splits to go against, so the fact that I golded both of them is pretty nice. But also, if I PB on this, it's gonna make them even harder splits to go against. Should have only shot one. That's okay. Okay. We'll take it. Hey, Geo, how's it going, man? Could have been a little better, but I can't argue with 54. Hey, Keo. I think it was a nice split, solid first round of the day. Yeah, thanks, man. Man, whole gang's here right now. Thank you. faces here. No, that was the last one. Never mind. It's okay. Shooting the wrong EXs and everything. Dang it. I messed up those Luigi swaps a lot at the end, but that's okay. Should still be a solid 123, 124. Yeah. Could have been worse. Let's turn this into a run.
Here's a real high class boat. It's on.
We gotta run. Oh my goodness, that was very, very close. I had to be like one or two frames away from dying there. Gotta go big though. Gotta go big. I did not need to play it that dangerously. I got hit slightly earlier than I expected. That should have been not an easy kill, but a kill with a little bit more leeway. We'll take it though. We will take it. Yeah, high risk, high reward, that's true. Saved 4 seconds there. Middle pattern with good platforms? Yes. It's okay. Okay. Yes! Oh my gosh, that was close to not getting that kill. Speaking of time saves... I'm playing this part safe. Ooh, I'm not used to this pattern. Take it. That's a good split to save time on, too. I was actually hitting Luigi swaps at the end. I put this a little bit like a wuss because I'm on such a good pace. Yeah, I should have damage boosted. It's okay. A bit slow. That's all right though. It's still 48. 48 is still solid.
This match will get red hot.
Are you kidding me? I can't believe we got an extra attack there. Hey, fresh guy, what's going on, man? I should have shot one more EX. I tried to save cards to have a faster final phase. Because I didn't think I lost that much DPS dodging, but I guess I did. That's okay. I could save time on Kala. I should not have shot that there. Save time. Yeah, I'm doing pretty well. Thanks, fresh guy. Thanks for asking. Hey, Ken Adams. Thanks for the good luck. And yeah, I tried to get Cuphead into SDGQ this year, but I guess they were just taking an event off because I had it the two prior events. Hopefully you get into AGDQ next year. Right, let's try to save time here. Thanks for the raid, or the host, man. Oh, come on. That's not very good. Emmanuel Hernandez, thanks for the follow, dude. Alright, I still saved time. We'll take it. We'll take a time save, for sure. That was like a 112 or 113, but yeah. It could have been so much better. Jeez, that could be like seriously like My best on that is 105. Grandius can get a 103 on that. So that could have been potentially 10 seconds faster. 8 seconds faster for me. I hope I don't have to go 357. I hope I just get good hearts on 348. 357 is so tricky. I'll go for it if I get at least 2 hearts, though. Guess I'm going for 348.
A great slam and then some.
Just shoot once, just shoot once, just shoot once. Nope. It's the the absolute worst first pattern. Just blew the run right there. It's pretty rare that that domino will spit out two projectiles and neither will be parryable. So I was expecting that second one to be a parry, but it wasn't. Luckily I didn't just go for it. I think I have a chance at the sub 29, unfortunately, but if I don't die, I'll get a nice PB either way. Goodness, I actually almost got the sub 29. I didn't think that was possible. That was a huge goal. Wow. Sheesh. So close. Hey, Sublime, thanks for the GG, man. Geo, thanks for the GG. Purple, thanks for the GG. Can Adams, thanks. Fresh Guy, thanks. Oh my gosh, that run was so good. I had so many big mistakes late in the run, though. That could have easily been world record. I can't believe it. That would have been pretty ridiculous to go from a 29.50 something to world record. But geez, Briney Beard, I lost a ton of time.